whatever's causing this is localized at the top.
We're going to look at a short clip from one of Gotham Knight's villain crimes in a pre-alpha build. This mission is halfway through the Mr. Freeze storyline, and we're playing Batgirl a dozen or so hours into her character progression.
All units at Elliott Center, air support inbound. Hostiles opening fire on upper floors. Air support, can you do a fly around?
Freeze has recently returned to Gotham with a mysterious agenda that involves manipulating the weather to flash freeze the city.
We need a way to get through that ice!
An important goal for Gotham Knights was that players can play all of the game, either solo or in two-player co-op.
If he wants a fight, he'll get it.
Robins learned how to access the Justice League satellite for short-range teleportation.
How are we supposed to stop ice gun?
Meanwhile, Batgirl has mastered some more familiar techniques. And developed a few new ones of her own.
Down there having some fun.
Fun's one word for it.
Just a heads up, the chopper's under orders to fire on anything that moves inside.
The Gotham City Police! Drop your weapons, or we will open fire! Returning fire!
The storm is getting worse. You need to hurry and find a way inside Elliott Center.
The GCPD chopper made that part easy. This doesn't look up to code. If anyone asks, I meant to do that.
I won't say a word.
Wars were still going on when Freeze came through.
Those poor people. They didn't stand a chance.
Gotham Knights is built to let players approach each challenge with their preferred style and their preferred build.
Occupied.
another machine, ready with the disruptor.
That thing's drawing so much power.
Disruptors in place. It's charging.
Get away from my storm engine.
Is that what you're calling it? You don't want to be on the roof when this disruptor goes off. Trust me.
Irrelevant. I already have what I need. Storm has risen over Gotham. Nothing can stop it.
We'll see about that.
You cannot run from me!
An important element of Gotham Knights is that as the player increases in power and ability, their foes keep pace. So confronting a villain like Mr. Freeze can be a very different proposition at level 5 or at level 15. And not just in terms of stats, but in the kinds of attacks and defenses they bring to bear. And that was just a short peek at Gotham Knights. We're going to have more to show you in the future.